Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Giants. In this video, we're going to head to Chapter 8, which is Troll Home Security. Before we do that, first of all, I want to thank everybody that was patient and waited, between the upload of the 7th and 8th chapters. I was busy playing other games, and, again, most people were patient, but some, it would invade my live streams and be like, pretty rude, honestly. It's not even just asking when the next episode is. That's fine, but to get like rude or there was one comment that was like borderline gaslighting, which is crazy to me over a Skylanders game upload. But again, most people were patient. Thanks for your patience, and now let's move on. So we're gonna talk to Flynn here and get started with Chapter 8.
Hey, ready to drop in on these trolls and take down that force field? All right, let's do this. And hope that the stories of those cannons are greatly exaggerated. Oh, this doesn't look so bad. No one's even defending this place. Ah! Losers! You think these people have enough cannons?
Yeah, these trolls sure take their jobs seriously. Getting to the shield generator isn't going to be easy. If you can distract the guards, I'll go around back.
It sounds like you could use a big, strong, and yes, extremely attractive bodyguard. How could I say no? Boom!
Fine. But I move quickly, so stay close. I'll meet you up ahead, okay?
Hey, wait up!
Before I forget, let me put this on the portal. Let's get some extra gold later on. But yeah, for those of you that are just tuning in, this is a playthrough of Skylanders Giants on the Wii U for its 10th anniversary, which actually took place late last year. And I'm going to go through all the chapters, including the extra ones.
Oh, that Callie. I guess she's playing hard to get here, or at least hard to find. See if you can grab something to take down this wall. Don't stop now.
Well, I have Tree Rex, so he can just take down the wall himself. But let's go in here, because we need to find all areas, and also there's probably stuff in here. Couple enemies there. Also, it is really weird using the gamepad again after... basically, I've just been playing the Switch. There's a bomb here in case you don't have a giant or don't feel like using one. I have Tree Rex, so like I said, I can just break down the wall with brute strength. But yeah, I'm gonna go through all the chapters in the game, including the DLC chapters, again, when I have time. And if you're watching this now, I do plan on recording this and the next chapter back to back, if all things go well. And then I should have time to record more tomorrow. So, I just want to try to get this playthrough out of the way. And there's another one that I would like to work on soon, so I can move on to other things. As much as I like this game, and I'm really enjoying going through it again, like I'm actually having a lot of fun going through it again. There's other games I would like to play, but I want to work on completing this one and that other game that I mentioned. Okay, I had to start the chapter over because I had to step away for a bit, and I was like, well, let me just restart it. So I did find that treasure in there, so let's move on. Okay, hopefully no more interruptions while I'm trying to record. That's like one of the things that happens when I try to record. It's like interruptions, stuff like that. It always happens. I can't reach them there, but I think they jump down. Yeah. Alright, there's a bounce pad that'll take us up there. Nothing else here. Oh, you can go in here, okay. Oh, there's. Okay. I heard Chompies somewhere. That must be the exit. Okay, so this is a Lucatron wheel, okay. I keep forgetting to add those. Because I think I can add those on now in the ship. Okay, well, it's a good thing I did go in there because that's another area and a collectible. Almost didn't see that there. Okay, there's the Wing Sapphire. Think I have all the upgrades on T-Rex. I should anyway. This is one of the first figures that I got for this game.
Don't worry, Callie. We're here. You're safe now.
Yeah, what a relief. Just hit the switch to trigger my explosives when you're ready. I'll try to keep Brain Trust here out of trouble.
All right, let me get that cheese because I took a little bit of damage from those trolls. Oh wait, we don't even need to use the dynamite. Well, I guess if you don't have a giant, that's what you need to do. All right, there's a new enemy there, Deriveter. Think you can blow up these bombs. There you go. Yeah, you can attack them to trigger the explosion. Guy's not even able to attack. There's the hidden treasure. Oof. I don't know if that frame rate drop is like on purpose, but it just makes that hit more that more impactful. Because like, you know, all those enemies got destroyed with that downward punch. Okay, go away. There you go.
Chompy bought 9,000.
Ooh. Made for Chompies by Chompies. Nice. Let me get behind it so it can't hit me. Or try to get behind it, jeez. Oh, jeez, I thought I could throw it at it. Well, I mean, I threw it towards it, but not at it. I respawned anyway. Try to get behind this. Been taking a little too much damage. Think it's about to blow up.
Well, we sure made short work of those trolls, didn't we?
Good job. Now see if you can open these gates.
Okay, well, we got. Whoa. Thought everything got destroyed there. I can't pick that up. Anyway, since we got that enemy out of the way, now we can go over here. There's some collectibles. Oh, I never did figure this out. Like, I meant to look into the motion control thing because I don't want to use most controls for this, but they're not that bad. Think I said that last time. Alright, that should be the last of it. Oh, perfect. Okay. That one was a smaller grid, but I'm sure some of the later puzzles are going to take more time. There's actually already been a few puzzles that took me quite a few tries already. You don't really get anything for the perfect score, and it's nice to do, so it gets it out of the way, but there's no real incentive. Okay, I wasn't trying to step on that. Oh, I thought there was a collectible over here. Oh, never mind. I mean, we did have to do that to get past this gate. Okay. Oh, you know what? That's where that Chompy bot spawned from. Okay. All right, so no collectible there. Right, earth element. Let's switch. You know, use Granite Crusher. I don't actually remember what his. I know this one's on a different path because his hammer looks like plain, I guess. Okay, I wasn't trying to push the block, I was trying to get rid of him. You could probably make a bridge here. Okay, I'm trying to do all this stuff, but there's so many enemies over here. Let me do my thing. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there's stuff over here. Oh, it's a feat of strength.
Feat of strength.
All right, there's got to be something on this island. Oh, it's a treasure chest.
Hammer it home.
Okay, I think I have all of his upgrades
Wow, those
already.
are big numbers.
Let me just double check. 'Cause I know this bouncer, I don't think he has all his upgrades yet. So for those that are just tuning in, I did buy another bouncer because my original one stopped working. Like it just won't work. I tried a couple different things and it's just dead. So I did buy another one off of eBay. Thankfully, this was very cheap. It's only like $5 plus shipping or something like that. Yeah, he's still missing upgrades. But if you do go back a few videos, I do use him a lot because I'm trying to upgrade him all the way. It's just taking a while because he needs a lot of gold. Okay, but yeah, since I bought another bouncer, of course I was gonna, like, come back to the game eventually. Like, why would I buy another bouncer, just like not go through the playthrough again. But yeah, I don't want to talk about that. Let's keep moving on. Anything on this side? What is this? We're in the Puzzling Cavern. It looks like there was something else I could go into as well. This has a treasure chest. Oh, okay. So that other one was easy, so. Okay. I got it. Okay, I see this one right away. Get that one. Hang on. Oh, wait, no. Ooh. Wait, maybe this is the right way, actually. There we go. Okay. Still got the excellent. Let me go. I have to go back to Bouncer. Again, I want him to get as much gold as possible. So he can pretty much get up to the point where my other old bouncer figure was. Okay. Maybe I'll actually use him later, but let's go back to Granite Crusher. I don't remember if there's like a tech area here, but if there is, I can go back to him. Or, like I said, I've been using him the last several chapters, so maybe I can use somebody else that's a tech element. Okay, it's a good thing I did check in here. This is actually a different spot. I thought it might be. Oh, my A button wasn't working for a sec there. Okay, well, I guess it's good that there's another piece of food here, because that didn't heal me up all the way. Oh, it's a story scroll. Okay. Alright, those wacky Archeans.
While not known for their sense of humor, Archeans did enjoy playing the occasional prank, particularly in their secret Archean Vault of Secrets. The prank involved hiding a teleporter under things like pottery and then asking someone to go grab said piece of pottery. The unsuspecting target was suddenly teleported away, giving the prankster the closest thing Archeans have to a laugh.
All right. Kind of weird, but let's move on. I think we're done in this spot. So we can meet up with, I think, yeah, there they are. Callie and Flynn are on this side.
Nice work! We're gonna need to find something to destroy that cannon. Looks like they've left their artillery system on. I bet a giant could pick up those big shells. We're gonna need to find something to destroy that cannon.
Yeah, let me do this first. So another locked puzzle. Oh, jeez. See, I hold the gamepad flat like that, because, you know, that's how you usually play. And then it has to show this, because I'm still holding the gamepad like that when I go in here. Okay, let's go right. That'll grab that one. Then let me just turn around for this one. There we go. Rocked it. Oh, this, okay. I didn't see what was behind there, it's just a bomb. So, I guess if you don't have a giant, or again, don't feel like using a giant, that's what you can do. You can use that. Oh, there's a treasure chest here. Oh, I meant to grab this as a... What's the name? That's fine. Okay, there is stuff over here. Maybe I should go over here before I deal with that cannon. Oh, it's a water area.
You're a big one, aren't you? I'd heard legends about you giants, but to actually meet one here. Wow. So this here used to be a great spot until those terrible trolls put in the big churning machines. I don't even know what those crazy things do, but I do know that there is still some great treasure in there, not to mention my lucky hat.
Okay. Well, let's switch to a Water Skylander, and I have one right here.
Hail to the whale.
Again, I don't know if I've used him recently, because I haven't played the game in a while. But I feel like I haven't used him that much in the playthrough yet. I could go down here. I mean, I'm pretty sure I have to go through most of this anyway. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I see. I just gotta push this over. I always like the music in these water areas, by the way. Oh, that doesn't go all the way. So this probably has to go up one. Or all the way. Oh, there's like a... There's something there. Huh. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay. So let's push this back. Then also this back. There we go. Turn in the tide. Yeah, I wonder if I can go there. About to check that out now. Oh, wait. Let's wait. Yeah, let's drop down here. Oh, wait. Let's try that again. Ah, you can go in here. Secret cave. He probably wants to play Skystones, I'm sure.
Hey, Skylander! Wanna play me at Skystones? It sure beats Go Fish, I'll tell you that. Fantastic. Here we go.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, it's just a plain board. No, I'll just go with the recommended stones.
Droll Lancemaster.
Oh, that's a good one. won't be able to take it.
Executioner. Mace Major.
Let's take that one.
Archean Jouster. Droll Lancemaster.
Alright. Again, I won't be able to take that one, but I can at least block, like, that part there. Doesn't look like he has any, like, really strong Sky Stones with, like, four on one side.
Ooh.
Oh, wait. Okay, I got it. That was pretty close, though. Or if he did take that, that would have been pretty bad.
Stone collected.
Hey, are you sure you didn't cheat? Dare I say that something's fishy here?
Yeah, whatever, man. Alright. This is the legendary treasure. Let's see what it is. Fire sale paint job. So, you know, after playing the first game two years ago. Well, it's like a little over a year ago, year and a half at this point. And then seeing the legendary treasures in this game, they are kind of disappointing, because, I mean, I don't remember if all of them are like that, but so far they've all been paint jobs. And, you know, it's if you want to customize the ship, that's cool. It's not something I'm really that interested in. But, you know, the first game had actual legendary treasures. Instead of, you know, just all paint. Okay. So, I guess I'll check this way first, because there's definitely more to do here. There's like something on the, didn't mean to do that. The bottom right part of this water area. Oh, there's some enemies here. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Oh, that's the exit. Okay, this time I'll grab this as bouncer. Alright, I think that said all the treasures were found. So yeah, there, it looks like there is still something left to do. I wanted to grab that before I moved on because I wasn't sure if I could come back to that spot. Yeah, there's... Oh, okay, that's how you get there. You have to drop down. Well, it is a good thing that I checked that treasure chest part first, though. Because I think I would have had to go around. Oh, ambush.
Fear the fish.
Oh, boy. Let me put Thumpback back on. I don't know if he's the best choice for this, but I'll attempt it as him.
Hail to the whale!
Because I feel like they're just going to shoot, like, projectiles. Yep. Oh, he's not done. Okay. Yeah, definitely not the best choice for this. Well, I got one of them. Okay, he dropped food. Good, good. Let's make this a little bit easier. There we go. Okay. Just the three Gil Grunt clones or whatever they were. Oh. Is it a hat? Oh, it is a hat. It's a pair of boxers. I mean, they call them pants, but those are cartoon boxers. Alright. So, in this area, we got what? The legendary treasure, a treasure chest, and a hat. So, up to get here. Alright, I think we're done in this spot, though, so we can actually... What was it? Destroy a cannon? I think that's what we're supposed to do. Oh, I missed those, but eh, oh well. They're just three coins. Oh. Yeah, I thought I could just blow it up with just attacking it, but I think I need this. There we go.
Inhuman shield.
Okay. I can only guard the front.
It's crush hour.
I don't know if he's gonna be the best choice for this, but let's try it out. Let's try him out. Oh, I could quickly get behind them, but they just turn around. Oh, that actually froze him. Oh. That's one way to deal with them. Nice. Oh wait, not yet, not yet. I just wanted to see if there's anything behind the tower. Okay, it's a good thing I checked. It's a piece of cheese, which I do need. I need food. And we'll talk to this guy. Skystones?
So the good word is you've become quite the Skystones player, have ya? Well, how about a rematch then? Excellent! I think you'll have a tougher time beating the likes of me twice.
Do I want to change anything here? Well, let me look at the board. Okay, there is a water thing there, but I don't think I have one yet. Yeah, I'll just go with the default ones.
In Fuego, Chompy.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, that's the water spot. Well, this is the only thing I can do to take that one.
Executioner. In Fuego, Chompy.
Okay.
Archean Ultra. Deriveter.
Okay, I wasn't sure if he just had In Fuego Chompies. See, the only thing about some of these stones, well, the remaining ones, they're kind of unguarded at the bottom. But we'll see what happens here. Okay.
Mohawk Cyclops.
I don't think he has it. Yeah. Oh no, he does have one. But it didn't matter. We only got every other spot.
You win. Stone collected.
Well, you beat me again, you did. Kudos to you.
Alright, that's all that's down here. Oh, the element changed the tech. Let's see.
The fix is in. Whoa now.
Oh, how did I miss that? There we go. Okay, that's the attack I was looking for.
Going up.
Okay, so I have to adjust that. Thought there might be something, you know, up there. Like, worth leaving the platform alone, but nope, nothing.
Yeah.
Same deal. Nothing. I don't feel like dropping down to get that.
Well, hey there. Looks like we found those cannons, huh?
Don't worry, I've activated the supply something or other to dispense these artillery thingamajigs.
Translation. We'll need those explosives to take out the big cannons. Let's go.
I might actually have to switch to a giant for this part. Well, depending on things, we'll see what happens without one. Oh, air? Jeez, that the tech element didn't last that long. Okay. Oh, before I switch to air, I'm not switching to a swarm. Let's pick this up. See if there's anything under it. Probably nothing. Oh wait, there is something under it. Thought it'd just be like treasure. Ah. So we have the soul gem for Crusher. Rock sliding out for Crusher. Alright, let's check out his preview. Hopefully it has sound, because I remember that one Thumpback preview didn't have sound for some reason. There was like a glitch. Alright, cool. I think that's it for that spot. guess for now, let's do this lock puzzle. Oh, of course. I'm always trying to, like, survey the area, and I'm holding the gamepad wrong, because of course I am. I think I can get that one in the middle. That. Oh, wait. Here. There we go. This one's easy. Nice. Yeah. Let's get rid of those so we don't have to deal with all, like, the cannon stuff. Yeah, he's a little too slow to dodge some of these. I'm surprised I actually dodged some of those.
Woo! Wow, that was a close one. Yet somehow I was able to lead us through.
That's amazing, Flynn. But if you don't mind, I'll be the one to set up the explosives here.
Okay. We'll just blow that up. Oh, hello. Let's switch before these two guys knock me out. There we go. Oh. I actually didn't see this guy. Okay, it looks like I have to go around to push those blocks. Jeez. This part's a little nerve-wracking. There were. Oh, jeez. Anyway, there were Enfuego Chompies here, but I destroyed them all already. Okay, that's it. Oh, jeez. That was like a direct hit. I think I have anything to destroy this. Oh, that was close. Okay, I'm kind of nervous to continue as him because I don't want to get knocked out and his health is really low. Okay, I know he's not exactly fast, but he's durable, so I could use him for now. He does have a running attack. Oh, I'm stuck. Jeez. There's Auric. I guess I can buy stuff from him.
Hey, buddy! Looks like you just found the shield thingy. Well done!
Guess those guards aren't going to let us destroy it without a fight.
Okay, I was just trying to destroy the boxes around Auric. But that also destroyed the gate. That's fine, I guess. But there is still stuff to do. Let's talk to him real quick.
Glad we crossed paths out here. I am certain my store can be of service to you. So, what would you care to purchase this day?
Ooh. Well, Well, this is actually a pretty terrible Skystone, but I'm just buying it for collection purposes. I'll get the hat. This other hat. Charm. I guess I'll... Oh, wait. I can't buy the charm. Or the heroic challenge. I don't know if I have anybody that has that many gold coins. Anyway. Let's push these blocks around so we can actually get to the... Actually, I don't even know where this leads to. I mean, there's treasure there. Actually, what are we missing here? So an enemy goal and one more area. Oh, we have all the collectibles, okay. I think the last area is the area that we haven't been to yet, so... I think we're good with, like, the regular run. Well, I guess you have to go to this side to get the bomb to blow this wall up if you don't have a giant on hand. Okay, yeah, all areas found. Oh boy. All these enemies started showing up. I do want to use jetpack some more. I did see there's a piece of food a little farther ahead, so... Go for that first. There we go. He really needs to level up. I think I said this before, but I don't know why he's so low leveled. Like, I might have said it, but the only thing I can think of is... I was using, like, a different jetpack in my initial playthrough. It was kind of tough, but I feel like if I can... Oh, jeez. Take out these enemies as him, I'll get a lot of experience points. But it's not going to be easy. I want to at least get that Chompy bot. I got hit a couple times there. Trying to go around the shield, guys. Okay, I think that... Oh, wait, no. Thought I got him. Yeah, I don't think this is working. I think I got one of the shield guys. Oh, nice. I did level up once. That's what I was hoping for. Okay, I got the Chompy bot. Took a while, but I got the Chompy bot. Oh. Okay, thankfully, these, the shield guys, they don't have that much HP.
I think a boom is in order here.
Now that the force field is down, we can finally pay Chaos a little visit.
Yeah, but we probably should try to capture him or something, right? Right?
Alright, that was it. So, I think we should have gotten everything except for, yeah, the speed run. But, you know, usually not going to get that more often than not. In like the initial run, because you're running around collecting all the treasure and finding all the areas, stuff like that. It's 7:05 though, that's pretty fast. Alright, let's go back to the ship and then we'll do that speed run.
Did you hear something?
Just relax, Glumshanks. This is a memory machine. It will help you remember.
Will the straps help me remember, too?
See, Glumshanks, somewhere inside your evil mind is the secret location to the city of Arcus. And I'm going to help you find it. Let's begin, shall we?
You know what? It's all coming back to me now. I really don't think we need it.
Just relax, Glumshanks. Nope, that's not it. Further back. You fool! Idiot! Moron! Stupid! Well done, Glumshanks.
Hey, I don't remember that.
That's it! There's the island! According to this, to reach the city, we'll need to build an enormous ladder into the sky and...
Sir, I think we're looking at it upside down.
As I was saying, all we'll need is a giant drilling machine to tunnel our way down to the buried city. I'll have my minions steal the largest one they can find. Come on, Glumshanks!
Lord Chaos? Master?
Alrighty, let's go back to Chapter 8 and get that timed run star out of the way.
Hey, wait up! It's so cute how you pretend to run away from me.
Let's take him off and put Tree Rex for now, just because it's life element and he can destroy the gate here. I'll definitely save some time. Oh shoot. I shouldn't have jumped down here. Should have just like destroyed them when I was up there. I can at least destroy this wall too. There we go.
Stay with me this time, Callie.
I'll do my best.
Alright, fire element. And again, he's not. I wasn't trying to use giants here, but. At least he's strong. He should be strong to take these guys out. Oops. He does have a lot of gold.
Money to burn.
Not 10,000, but you know, quite a bit. Waiting on. I'm waiting for the Chompy. Was it Chompy Bot? Oh, there. Okay, finally spawned. Took forever. Oh. Okay, I guess I have to do this. The gate wasn't open, so... I have to do this one. Oh, jeez. This has to show every time. I think it was the green one next. Oh, no. I did that out of order. Oh wait, did I? Hang on, maybe I didn't. Okay, yeah. Thought I did. Oh no, that didn't open up. Oh, the button. Hopefully that's not wasting too much time. Forgot about the button. I did have to go through that puzzle though. Well, should be able to take them out kind of quick. Wait, I do have an Earth element, Skylander on my desk here. I didn't put all of, like, the elements. Oh, you know, I had Crusher too, but he's too slow. Used her in a while, so I don't remember what her attacks are like. Wait, I might actually have to use Crusher here real quick. Or Granite Crusher. Actually, I have the regular Crusher. Let me put him on. I haven't used him yet. Well, in this video. I think the only thing is, like, the element changes, I think, to tech. Oh, I thought that one got knocked out. Oh no, I guess not. Oh wait, no. Yeah. Spoke too soon. But it doesn't... It's not a... It's only a brief tech area. I'll just put Flashwing back because she's actually pretty fast. Let's check the time. Hopefully, didn't waste too much time. 3:36. I don't know if that's good or not. I'll keep going, but we'll see. Whoop. Let's go back to, I guess, Crusher. I'm gonna see if I can destroy that cannon, because I don't think I did that the first time. This one right here on the left side. Okay, I can. See, I didn't do it last time. I should have, but I didn't. I know he's not part of the strong element, but wait, you know what? I don't think I need a... Oh wait, no. To destroy those cannons, yes, I need a giant, so yeah, I'll leave him on here for now. I'll probably switch back to Jetvac after this. Oh. This time I remember? Oh wait, now I can use analog controls, but I don't know. You know, it's funny because I quickly switched to the right control scheme, and it made it so that I didn't have to use motion controls. I don't understand this. Oh, you don't need a giant for that, actually. Wait, where's Jetvac?
Oh,
this one you need a giant for. A lot of switching going on here, but I have to. Okay, Flynn is in the way, so okay, that actually worked. Back to Jetvac. I think at the end I might have to use Swarm, because I think Air is still a strong element there, but Jetvac is just not high enough leveled. They got dealt with fast. That's good. I do want to see where we're at with time. Oof. Kind of close. Oh, jeez. Thankfully, they got blocked. They got lucky there. I mean, it is cutting it close, but I think I have a little bit more time. I really got to hurry, though. Might actually grab Swarm after this. Yeah, let's take him off.
Bring it the sting.
Oh. It's not the attack I wanted. Just, there we go. Couldn't remember what button you had to push to make him fly. That's fine. Okay, this might be cutting it close, but if I can take out these enemies really fast, I can do it. Yeah, this is much faster than when I had Jetvac. Oh, I got stuck there. Did I do it? Oh, okay. I was cutting it really close. I thought it would, but I actually made it, so that's good. Because I really didn't want to go through that level again. Alright, we got the fireworks. That's nice. Alright, so that's the end of... Was that chapter 8? Yeah, chapter 8. Okay, yep. In the next video, we're going to get started with chapter 9. I don't remember what it is, but... Like I said, I'm recording that after this. Well, I should hopefully record it after this, time allowing. But yep, thank you for watching, and yep, see you in the next video. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Adam Pendergraf, Jin Manning, Teleki Nephews, Rob Muirs, Xenon Dante, and Evolve X for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.